No. All right. We're back again. And let me get in the picture here. As you can tell, probably it's getting dark outside. We're trying to figure out how to handle some lighting problems if it's at night. I keep my apartment kind of low lit, so it's hard to figure out a good spot to light it up. But I'm Jeremy Elliott.
And Matt Wright.
I was Madison. I'm just helping them out when they got around. The Buddha. I'll let you ask me anymore, I think.
You're doing fine. Alex is like is learning still. He's learning about video production. We're teaching him. He's doing good. He's
Very good.
Learning quickly.
Yeah, we have a certain way me and Matt vibe off each other, and we're doing this. So, bringing in a third person is different for all of us, but we invited him in because he's doing so good. And we
I'm the backup, like.
You're doing, we're proud of you, man. Yes, the thing.
You're doing good. You're doing good. Yeah,
you're doing good. Yeah. So, we're changing.
A lot better than y'all. I'm like, I'm doing a lot better than y'all. I'm like, I know you guys think you guys could do it.
But you're doing good.
I know you guys, Buddha just came through just now saying, oh, why you guys don't talk to me? Just Alex just talk to me, honey. Okay. I like,
why aren't we talking to who? To Buddha?
Well, you two don't talk to Buddha.
We do talk.
Well, we do talk.
Buddha's telling me you guys
talking about right now?
Buddha's telling me at night you guys ignore them, both of y'all. I'm like,
I am guilty of ignoring them a lot.
What do you mean, at night we ignore them? Or have
yeah, Buddha's telling me ignore right now.
That sounds.
Why you guys ignore them at night?
Yeah.
Well, I try not to bother you more, Buddha.
Yeah.
I don't like to bother.
Yeah.
I don't mind. I know you don't mind being bothered, but.
Yeah. Buddha's like come through always, like to me. Like, why Matt and Jeremy ignore me? Like, in videos, you guys see what he's right there.
Well, I know Buddha's he's right there. I do know what Buddha is.
Yeah, he's right there.
I do know that much.
But I do feel like I'm guilty of not always, like, recognizing what the Lord Buddha would say. When I could find out,
That's why Buddha's telling me you guys cannot fight with any group, or Buddha's telling me right now, Jeremy, you cannot fight with Danny or Andy. Just peace.
Right.
The world wants peace.
Right, right.
You guys talking about why Jesus came through.
Yeah, well, what's your reasoning for Jesus coming through?
Jesus just came through just now saying, he's coming back. The devil don't need to work. He will take up the love ones.
Yeah.
He said that just now.
Yeah. And like, there's like, well.
There is no real devil.
There is no real devil. Right. Like, we touched on that earlier.
Yeah, with the horns and the...
We just talked about that earlier.
Yeah.
It might now, be. Spirits are coming through. Like, you need to sit down with families. You need to let family know about the loved ones. They could show us the picture. We go look at that, the spirit.
Well, yeah, well, that's what we...
It's a lot to gather when you first start to see the
yeah,
spirit.
You know,
it's a lot to gather as far as what to do with it, how to use it.
Let me comment on this, though. Like, because, like, they're saying to Alex, like, that Matt and Jeremy need to talk to more families, talk to them about the spirits coming through for them more.
Yeah.
But the thing is, like, we run up with issues related to that because, like, it's hard for us to figure out the best ways to come across the families and on these things.
Loved ones who died in car accidents. We need to go to the funeral and see what the grave.
We should go to more funerals now.
Well, I told you that.
Yeah, I think you're right.
I got the invitation to go to the Cliff's funeral that time. Remember that girl Brandy and stuff? Yeah, and then I forgot.
We help people with the right mind, have the right path.
But you're right. You are pushing us. You're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
Alex is saying what's coming through him a lot.
We'll just tell me that you need to do some more videos. You guys doing it right, man. You like doing what you guys saying when you guys did earlier today. It's me, I'm not here. You guys need more videos.
Yeah, we're working harder. Yeah. You said so, man.
I know you like, why your mom arguing about superstar. Like, I saw a spirit up in my house die a couple weeks ago, but before I moved in, I saw a spirit just moved in. I moved in that house. I was like, why my brother's scared of that spirit? He don't need to be, it's a ghost. He saw a ghost. No. You know why all these spirits are coming through. they tug on your shirt like, oh, Matt, oh, Jeremy, oh, Alex, you need to talk to me. I'm like, why? You guys need to talk to them. The spirits are telling me why Jeremy's ignoring me, why Matt's ignoring me. Yeah. Why Alex is talking to me, only me. I'm like, oh.
Because you might be the only one around at the time, bro.
You might be the only one available for it. You know, yeah. You might be tied up with something.
Yes, you might be tied up with work.
That's where you come in.
That's where you come in. You can talk to them.
Yeah.
You can write these things down. If there's something important comes through, write it down. Make
and talk to y'all about it.
Yeah, talk to us about it.
Next day.
Then we'll see them, though. Instantaneously pop up. You know,
yeah, they'll come through.
Yeah.
You know, but so you're seeing a lot of people... You're seeing a lot of spirits coming through that want to talk to their loved ones still.
Yes, I was like, one loved one just came through, just talked to me, like telling me about the loved one, like why Kupa died. Well, the biggest family just talked to me about it. I'm trying to talk to the biggest family tonight about why going on, why who shot Biggie, and you know who shot Biggie.
You know, well, he said a few minutes ago.
It was like just sitting right there. He just sat down right in the car, like Matt's car, just shot him. Tony just shot him. Not by shooting.
See, and for Biggie's family, you know, that may be helpful. You know what I mean?
But, you know, but the man flat out said, you know, I'm not saying he shot me. Although the man knows, that, you know, of course he knows. Yeah. You know, but, you know, because all he's got to do is follow the thought pattern.
Yes,
you know, because like someone's going to be thinking about doing it, and then he's going to, when you think about someone who's died, they know instantly. Well, no matter what type of thought it is, they're going to know. You can't hide it from them. They're telepathic. They get thoughts come out of our minds, and they can hear them, just like you're talking them out loud. So he just zooms in on the thought pattern of the person who did it. That's all it takes for anyone to figure it out.
Exactly.
So, but it's surprisingly, you know, they don't care. A lot of times they don't care who killed
them. They're not worried.
They're not worried about him.
You know, they
yeah, because, like, he knows that he'd been in the past that he'd been drugs. He's trying to make money.
Yeah, maybe it's something to do with that, you know.
Yes.
Could have been, you know.
No, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter who shot him. I think he was a bad people thinking, oh, Biggie's bad. Bad person. Like, Biggie's not a bad person. He's just out there making his money on the streets. People recognize me, Matt and Jeremy on the streets about watching the videos.
Yeah, similar situation, I guess, you know.
Well, everybody's got their ways of doing things and methods and mannerisms and so forth and techniques.
Or their hustle.
Hustle, you could put it that way.
Yeah. But, he's still not shot nine times.
He's still in.
Not that we're hustling. What I'm saying is, like, some people in his life have to hustle to get by. And, like, you know, and even if you're famous, you can have a hustle.
That's still a hustle.
Yeah.
That's still a hustle. That's still considered, that's a type.
It's a type of hustle.
It's slang. That's just a type of language, a descriptor. Yeah. Hustle is a descriptor word that...